He fought in the Revolution.
Looks like he started it.
You talking about those darned old Newtons again? He blew the top of his head off with a duck gun. You never heard of anything like that from my side of the family.
This is my grandmother on my mother's side, Mrs. Tothunter. She's quite deaf, but she's the real thing. Nanny, this is Janie Barlow.
What?
I'll have to write it for her.
So a Newton's brought a woman into this house finally.
This is Janie Barlow. Nice girl, isn't she?
When's the wedding?
Oh, but you
know. Now, there's no use answering her.
Looks like good, healthy stock. You know, Todd, I didn't think you had it in you. You know, we Todd hunters knew how to pick the women. It was the Newtons who were always a bit finicky.
All right, darling, all
well,
right.
Well, they were. You know, I know what I'm talking about.
Todd.
Hello, kid.
I thought I heard your call.
Janie Barlow. This is my sister, Grace.
Oh, how do you do?
Hello.
I'm so glad to know you.
Thanks.
And that's all the family there is.
Todd!
Yes, Nanny?
Well, don't yell like that. I ain't so deaf.